Hello friend, welcome to my channel Quest for Reason. Today I am solving a equation that 3 to the power m minus 2 to the power m equal to 65, where m is a positive integer. Let's start. And before we start, one thing I would remind you that don't forget to subscribe my channel. 3 to the power m minus 2 to the power m equal to 65, or we can write it 3 to the power m upon 2 multiplied by 2 less 2 upon 2 multiplied by 2 equal to 65, or we can write that 3 to the power upon 2 square less 2 to the power 2 square equal to 65. Or let 3 to the power m by 2 equal to p and 2 to the power m upon 2 equal to q. Putting this value, we get p square minus q square equal to 65. Here we applying the formula a square minus b square equal to a plus b times a minus b. So p plus q or p minus q, p plus q times p minus q equal to 65 plus q p minus q equal to 5 times 13. P plus q greater than p minus q because m is a positive integer and 3 to the power m is greater than 2 to the power m. So we can write p plus q greater than p minus q. So p minus q 13 times 5, or we can write that p plus q equal to 13, p minus q equal to 5. This is equation number 1, and this is equation number 2. By adding equation 1 and 2, we get p plus q equal to 13, p minus q equal to 5, 2p equal to 18, or p equal to 18 upon 2 cancel, that is p equal to 9. By subtracting, we get p plus q equal to 13, p minus q equal to 5, minus plus minus cancel, 2q equal to 8, q equal to 4. Putting the value of p, that is p, that is 3 to the power m upon 2 equal to 9, or 3 to the power m upon 2 equal to 3 square, or m upon 2 equal to 2, or m equal to 4. Here we putting the value of q. That 2 to the power m by 2 equal to 4, or 2 to the power m by 2 equal to 2 square, or m by 2 equal to 2, or m equal to 4. So the value of m is 4. Now we verify. So 3 to the power m minus 2 to the power m, that is 3 to the power 4 minus 2 to the power 4, that is 81 minus 16, that is 65. Therefore, verified. So friend, we can write m equal to 4. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.